Hadith 41, the world is a means of attaining the hereafter. On the authority of Abu Muhammad Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be pleased with him, who said, the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, none of you truly believes until his desires are subservient to which that I have brought. Hujjah.